Jajajaja. Oh, and I cannot take a direct blast from the Helix Rocket. No, in there, Anna nano boosted him.
Come out and face me!
Damn. I know, I like just got to the screen to see it.
Prepare your defenses.
Oh, that should be interesting.
Thank you.
R2 is three shurikens straight line. L2 spreads them out, but it's faster. So you can throw those a little quicker. But it's a spread shot. And then L1 is a super dash. R1 blocks everything at you that's not energy. And then he can double jump.
Incoming in 30 seconds.
And wall run, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, he can wall run essentially. He's a combination of like Hanzo with a double jump.
Yeah, he can double jump and wall run. He can do both. Which is bullshit.
Yeah, he's got like freaking garbage health though, so I mean it's he needs that jump.
Defend objective A.
Yeah, I'm dead. Unfortunately, the computer's choice of having two Zaryas is gonna be really bad for us. Because Genji cannot block her. Yeah, that was quick.
Our point is under attack. Let us rid ourselves of these unwanted guests.
I can't make it. And, oh my god.
Shit, they took both of them that quick. Not in this game type.
There you go.